So I'm a weed scientist at Iowa State University, and I first became interested in this field due to a high school biology teacher I had who got me hooked on plants. And so I initially started off in forestry at Purdue University and decided that's not where I wanted to be, and just happened to fall upon weed science through working as a hourly student for a weed scientist at the universities. Well, after I graduated from Purdue University, I went to work for a tree care company for a couple years and decided that's not what I wanted to do. And so after 2 years, I went back to graduate school. And that's something I recommend to a lot of students. You know, grad school is great, but if you're not really certain what you want to do, I think it makes a lot of sense to go out and get a job and better define what your career goals are. So I went back to graduate school, did a master's degree at Virginia Tech. Then I was very fortunate to get an opportunity to come to Iowa State and work for Extension while I did my PhD. And there's all types of opportunities at the bachelor's level. Majority of weed scientists either end up working for academia in a position such as mine, or they would work for one of the large seed companies or herbicide manufacturing companies. So companies like Pioneer and Monsanto hire many weed scientists than some of the companies that are more straight on the herbicide aspect. People like Syngenta and Bayer also do. But then there's other opportunities in terms of the Department of Agriculture's. Yeah, every state has a Department of Agriculture that oftentimes would hire these types of people. My favorite part is working with the farmers to try to help them understand why weeds are causing them problems and how they can improve their production practices to minimize the issues that the weeds cause. Finding, you know, summer jobs that are in the field that you're interested in, that's how you can separate yourself from your competing students. So get to know the professors in your department and take advantage of the career services that the universities offer.